people of Earth.
Hello.
Hi. Did you need a character reference, or?
I'm home.
I thought nobody was home.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here.
You wouldn't by any chance be
introducing
Mike Milligan in the kitchen room.
Please roll up your window.
Help you, officer? Which one's which? Pardon? So, are we,
Cut your hair.
The 70s are over, for Christ's sake.
On the Flintstones.
Kids today love to talk on the phone.
You caught me. It's your lucky day, Mike.
Today is my coronation day. It's my motto.
Well, you know, a lobster's got a pincher claw.
You forgot the metaphor. But I'm a big believer in correspondence.
And a crusher claw.
I don't want anything to do with it. That's good. From this moment forward, is this why our once great nation, I decree, is going down the crapper? Did you know?
Which son is which clawed?
If you've got a complaint, no more schnitzel or stroop. Put it in writing. You know what? Forget it. It's like, here, General Electric. Where'd you say you sold, Skip?
Something like it.
I like that. See, we're just passing through town on our way to Point Sound.
We're very friendly people.
Where's this eggplant that can't stop shitting the bed?
I've got Dodd Gearhart in the trunk of my car.
Friendly or otherwise. See the shotgun, right? For instance. Pretty unfriendly, actually.
Wow.
Could be that, too.
Ironically, you have nothing to fear from us.
Bagging and dropping in the woods. If I kiss you when we meet, would that be inappropriate?
Well,
that is a truly odd question. And the thing is, my friend up front doesn't like to talk to strangers.
What size shoes you boys wear?
But it's the way you're unfriendly,
sir.
So, what do I do? Time's a tough friendo.
Thought we'd stop for some waffles.
Gail's idea. Coffee maker that I bought at Sears. Makes a noise when it's growing. It sounds like a fat man having a heart attack.
I'm an optimist.
That's nice. You know what the definition of the word sovereignty is? Whoops. Double whoops. Forget something? Last time I checked,
don't tell me.
That was a real piece of shit.
Right on. Story of my life, brother.
A man should be judged on the content of his character, not the color of his skin. So you can imagine our surprise. I am not a crook.
Show my hair.
Sovereignty is absolute power and authority.
Like a king?
Exactly. Which is who I am, which means you are shit out of luck. Now, I'm going to go ahead and guess the boys are an 11 and not a 2, which would make them toddlers. This better be state secret level information.
He called me a whore.
For me to say.
Technically.
What?
What do you want, little girl? You want me to repeat it?
That's how we're going to have some fun.
Yeah.
Right?
I can still feel your finger in my ass.
Yeah, I can.
No. Apparently, you surprised me. You didn't tell me your family was in from out of town.
You're nuts.
Now, relative. Pretty funny.
I like your style.
I like you. I've always believed the past can no more become the future than the future can become the past. It comes full circle.
Is that a quote?
Maybe. We're the future.
We don't do kings.
We do. Just call him something else. People would lose an
goddamn mind.
Yeah, he's dead.
Say what? Met another fellow from Minnesota yesterday. I liked him too. Freedom, that terrible word inscribed upon the chariot of the storm.
You're gonna need a different quote.
I like him. To quote Louis XVI, pardon my French.
Es une révolte?
That's not it.
Non, sir. C'est une révolution.
Now, I think it's time for us to be on our way. I am. She has already received my kindness.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, that's fine. We've seen everything there is to see. Seriously. And isn't that a minor miracle? Well, in the morning, we journey home to bathe in that warm champagne that is corporate praise.
You'll be working closely with the accounting department.
The accounting department?
Yeah. And this whole Western thing, that's gotta go.
Yours in peace and harmony. Mike,